What is your opinion of Debian versus Red Hat versus Slackware?
Debian is one of the oldest Linux versions.
I know it is very stable, but that's because it adds new features at a snail's pace. And while they put out their own drivers for devices, OS like Ubuntu have more drivers and supportability in general with all types of devices.
That's one of the big strengths of Red Hat Linux.
And its price strong arms a lot of would-be users.
You're talking about $1,500 a year for an enterprise server, the level of a big business. A small server, what they call entry level, is $350.
That rivals Windows for a user.
For a generic user, yes. For an enterprise server to support lots of websites and users, it is really cheap.
Well, I'd love to make a living as a Unix admin. I don't need a server license. Don't they have versions for PCs?
Sure, and the self-support subscription is $50 a year. If you want a workstation support subscription, with lots of handholding and fast turnaround on support tickets, you pay $300.
Now it costs as much as Windows.
But you get tech support that speaks English and, unlike Microsoft, can actually help you beyond advising a reboot.
What's your opinion of Slackware?
It is not a slacker in terms of design.
It's a simple design.
Windows adds all kinds of features, and look how many errors and updates that generates. Slackware was designed to be simple and stable.
That's not bad in concept.
Slackware is now the longest running Linux distribution. It is so good that it is the basis of the SUSE Linux.
At least their developers didn't slack off. Why isn't it more common then?
Slackware doesn't have formal bug reporting or tech support. It gets new releases when the creator puts them out, and it has no formal developers except the creator.
It is one guy's computer science project turned into an internet phenomena.
And it likely disappears when he does.